Let's hope you just made a mistake last time and aren't actually a moron, eh? Good. So, you ever been stabbed in the back by the government? Me neither. But by all accounts, it leaves a sour taste in the mouth. And my buddy Brendan is spitting vinegar and pissing bile. He thought he had paid off some officials to turn a blind eye to some innocent smuggling. But now the law has stabbed him in the back, stolen his contraband, and has a warrant out for his arrest. So he needs yous to destroy all the evidence. It's on wagons from Manzanita and passing through tall trees and great plains. Now, I understand why he's so mad. I mean, if you cannot trust a bribed official, who can you trust? It's a bloody scandal, so it is.